In this tutorial, I will show you how to use API to retrieve product list with Postman in Shopify. An API is a way to programmatically interact with a separate software component or resource. Shopify's customization and connectivity are virtually unlimited with the Shopify app ecosystem and API. In this topic, I will show you 3 steps for making your first request to retrieve the product list in the system. Step 1. Generate API credentials. From your Shopify admin, go to Apps. Click Manage Private Apps. Select Create a New Private App. In the App Details section, enter a name for your app and an emergency developer email. In the Admin API section, select the areas of your store that you want the app to access. There are 3 options, but in this video, we will use Read and Write. When you finish, click Save. As you can see, the API key and password have generated automatically in the Admin API section. We will use this in Step 2, making your first request. You can use the API key and password that you generated for basic HTTP authorization of your first request. The URL format for basic authorization is as follows. For example, you want to retrieve all products, showing only some attributes in your Shopify store. You can use this URL. Let's find out in the next step. Step 3, sending requests to Shopify with Postman. Postman is a collaboration platform for API development. Postman's features simplify each step of building an API, and streamline collaboration so you can create better APIs faster. In Postman dashboard, click plus icon to create a new tab, click authorization, from the type drop-down menu, select basic auth. In the username and password fields, enter your store's private API key and password respectively. After you've authenticated your request, you need to specify the applicable HTTP method and API endpoint URL before you can send it. From the request method drop-down menu, select Get. Enter the store API endpoint, we will use the URL created in the example above, and click Send. As you can see, all product information such as images and other attributes are displayed in the body section. Thank you for watching this concise demo about how easy it is to use API to retrieve product list with Postman in Shopify. Bihixa, connecting applications, automating processes.